It's too much right now. That's breaking us. It's just breaking us slowly throughout time. We're being caught out.